Okay, so the first thing we're going to talk about is how to keep your boobs from suffocating you. When you're bending over or when you're in downward facing dog, this is also good for those of you who asked about shoulder stand or plow or bridge or even shavasana, anything where your boobs are like coming toward your face and you feel like you're gonna not be able to breathe. So all you need is a strap. I just have a basic cotton yoga strap. You could also use a belt for this, like that you would wear. But I think the strap is a little bit softer, so it probably would feel better. So all I'm gonna do is take it around my back and I'll bring it right up under my armpits and then come around to the front. And then I'm going to thread it through, get out the twist, oops, and thread it back through so I can tighten it. So just cinch it down right up under your armpits at your high bust line, and that's going to hold your breast away from your face anytime that you're upside down. So give it a try and see how it works for you, and let me know if you have any questions.